Today, we are going to be looking at different images taken from the SLU telescopes, welcoming a brand new planet to the neighborhood. And that planet is Proxima B, an Earth-like planet orbiting around Proxima Centauri, the closest star to our own. I know this is way, way speculatory, but if you had to venture a guess, do you think it's more likely that Proxima B is inhabited by life or not? Would you think one way or the other?
Life as we know it here on Earth, we have found in the past few decades that there is some life on Earth that can live and thrive actually under conditions that are very extreme. And even if the planet is more massive and doesn't even, for instance, have an atmosphere, it's still not clear whether life could not exist in the subsurface, protected, for instance, from all these energetic flares that Proxima typically has. So I would say, I would think that if the process that leads to life, so the first steps are quite common and we don't know that yet, then I think, and once it gets, life starts on a planet, then it will stay there and it will probably, I would say that Proxima B would be also inhabited at least by microbial life.
As you said, there's all these flares. And so there's all this radiation hitting the planet. And so one of the things that we thought about is like, what could you actually do? Or do we know life that could survive it? And Michael was already talking about that we know about extreme forms of life that actually could survive in a place like that with a lot of radiation. But the question always will be is like, could it actually start there? And that's the key point that we don't know. But there are some corals here on Earth that if you hit them with a lot of UV light, what they actually do is they start to fluoresce. So they start glow in visible light. And this is a protection mechanism. That protection mechanism basically breaks down the really harmful, violent radiation that the star puts out in the X-ray and UV, and it breaks it down to non-harmful wavelengths. Life would probably, if it starts, be very motivated to actually develop something akin to that to shelter itself.